More of France. The next skier in the gate. Paralympic champion in fencing from 2000 and 2004. He could win a gold here. 13th in both training runs. No Paralympic medals to his name. And he's not going to win gold in the downhill. He's made the gate, so he's okay to continue. Another training run for him ahead of the Super G in day two of competition. And he's decided enough is enough. Something wrong with his equipment. And so we have another racer not completing the course.